Oh, Marshall. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something's coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshall.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Fuck. Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
Go back where you came from.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me. Put down your guns. Take your friends. Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go. Take point, we're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
I'm taking the father. I'm taking the father.
Get back! Get the fuck back!
find him. No need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to see him.
God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. We will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our way. These, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
Father said it would.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
They're in there! Check it out!
Sons of bitches! You motherfucking psychopaths! I need backup!
Thank you.
Jesus Christ! Incoming!
That shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation. Thank you.
Matt, you there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a mess of gunshots, and I swore there weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit?
Here you are.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive, for now. Seems they've been split up, each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them. I knew bad shit was coming down the pike. But I never imagined it going down like this. I grew up with the fear of nukes raining down on us. And if it wasn't going to be that, I figured the earthquakes and tsunamis would wipe out the coasts. Safest place in the world was supposed to be right here in Big Sky Country. I never thought the evil would be in the garden, so to speak.
These poor sinners got tools.
Joseph's love gives me the
Give me a pair of dry boots and a big gun, and I'm a happy man.
Sinner, you better tell us what you know. Talk, sinner.
These folks should have been more generous.
I can't thank you enough.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
see a way out of that one. Thank God you came along. Happy to lend a helping hand.
Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Ghost's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Grave digger picking off sinners. I wonder what the weather will be like after the collapse. If I die, I'm going out with a different day.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station. Seriously, thank you.
We're prepared, and that is why we alert.
The consequences.
Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB is on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
We've been on federal land after all. But if there are people are traipsing around the area, what did you say? Taking measurements and such? Anyway, those fools are even scared.
Thinking, and no, I ain't. gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.